Hi guys, so real quick, I'm going to show you the Urban Decay 10 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencils. This is a great gift to give anyone in your life that loves eye color pencils. I personally love them, can't get enough of them. Urban Decay does it right. They stay on, they look beautiful, love it. So there are 10 of them in this set. It does come with a little sharpener down here, and I love this case. It's a little hard to get them out of, but it's like this nice like foamy cardboard case, but it's hard. So it's kind of nice to store them in if you like it that way. So the first one in here is gonna be a full size of the Perversion in Black, which is their black mask eyeliner. So one of the biggest differences that I've noticed with this versus Zero is that it's more matte. It's not shiny at all. Like, see how some of them have a shine to them? Not just the shimmer and the sparkle, but an actual like shine, kind of like a glossy finish to them. Perversion does not. But look how black that is. I mean, it is black. The next one in here is going to be Voodoo. Love this color. So it's very, very pretty purple, but it has like very nice like pink and purple sparkles in it too. Love it. And then the next one after that is this gold color. It's called Stargazer. Very, very true gold gold. Like if you like gold, this is what you want. And then the one after that is going to be Mugshot, which Mugshot is in the Naked 3 palette, so this would go perfectly with it for that rosy gold eye look to it. Love these as well. Just such a beautiful, like, taupey color. Nice with any eye look, I think, if you don't want a brown. Okay, so the next one is going to be Smoke Out. It's this very nice, like, deep, dark chocolate, but it has little itty-bitty babies of pink glitter in it, but you can't really see it, so I think it's a very nice like all over brown color if you want, but it just gives a little something extra. And then we move on to Gonzo. Who doesn't love Gonzo, right? It reminds me kind of a Smurf. Perfect name for it is definitely Gonzo. It is this blue color right here. Beautiful, beautiful color. Again, this is more of a matte eyeliner than a glossy finish. And then the next one after that is also a matte. It is this nice like hot cocoa color brown. Really, really like this. When you don't want a dark brown like this that kind of almost looks black, just a really nice light brown is really, really nice on anybody's eye color. So this one is Faint, and that's just that light brown. And then next is an amazing color. I love this color so much. So this is Vacancy. And Vacancy is just a perfect teal color. It's just like a mermaid made an eyeliner, and that's the color it came up with. Love it. And so nice too if you just want to pop it under your waterline and just to give a pop of color with any kind of neutral eye, I think it would look nice. Then last but not least, we have Moon Spoon. Moon Spoon is kind of like a grayish purple color, more on the gray, but it has like little flecks of silver that almost look purple to me, but it's a very gray color with just these silver little flecks of glitter. And then last but not least is Glitter Rock. This one is awesome. It is a brown that has a lot of pink glitter in it. So I really, really like it because it kind of comes off as this like pink mauve-y color, but it also looks like a brown. So really, really love these. Like I said, Urban Decay is known for their eyeliners. They don't move. They don't budge. They do stay till you take them off. They glide on so smoothly, like butter smooth, like no tugging, no pulling, nothing. I really love them. They are kind of pricey. A normal full-size eyeliner is anywhere from $18 to $20, depending on which type of finish you get. They have different finishes on them. So I don't know. It's just, to me, it's not worth buying a full-size one. Like, I think I have one or two that's like, maybe only one that's full size and the rest are like mini ones, but this is such a great set. It's $54 for 10 eyeliners and one of them is full size black, and it will last you forever. Even if you use eyeliner every day, I don't think you could use this up that fast. I think it's a great value, and I'm all about getting the most for your money, the most bang for your buck. So I definitely think this is a great purchase to get. So when you're going to purchase your new Vice LTD, go ahead and pick this up too, because it is limited edition only for the holidays. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you liked my little add-on snippet of the eyeliners that I got when I went to the Urban Decay store. I couldn't help but pass this up. I'd been thinking about it, and once you swatch them, you'll get sold. So here is an up close of the swatches again for you all. I hope that you can see the nice finishes and duochrome on them. They are so beautiful and lovely. I love them. I'm so happy I got them. And I'm pretty sure that you don't want to miss that sale miss the value of... Okay, so the next one is going to be Smoke Out. It's this very nice, like, deep, dark chocolate, but it has little itty-bitty babies of pink glitter in it, but you can't really see it, so I think it's a very nice, like, all-over brown color if you want, but it just gives a little something extra. And then we move on to Gonzo. Who doesn't love Gonzo, right? It reminds me kind of a Smurf. Perfect name for it is definitely Gonzo. It is this blue color right here. Beautiful, beautiful color. Again, this is more of a matte eyeliner than a glossy finish. And then the next one after that is also a matte. It is this nice, like, hot cocoa color brown. Really, really like this. When you don't want a dark brown like this that kind of almost looks black, just a really nice light brown is really, really nice on anybody's eye color. So this one is Faint, and that's just that light brown. And then next is an amazing color. I love this color so much. So this is Vacancy, and Vacancy is just a perfect teal color. It's just like a mermaid made an eyeliner, and that's the color it came up with. Love it. And so nice too if you just want to pop it under your waterline and just to give a pop of color with any kind of neutral eye, I think it would look nice. Then last but not least, we have Moon Spoon. Moon Spoon is kind of like a grayish purple color, more on the gray, but it has like little flecks of silver that almost look purple to me, but it's a very gray color with just these silver little flecks of glitter. And then last but not least is Glitter Rock. This one is awesome. It is a brown that has a lot of pink glitter in it, so I really, really like it because it kind of comes off as this like pink mauve-y color, but it also looks like a brown. So really, really love these. Like I said, Urban Decay is known for their eyeliners. They don't move. They don't budge. They do stay till you take them off. They glide on so smoothly, like butter smooth. Like no tugging, no pulling, nothing. I really love them. They are kind of pricey. A normal full-size eyeliner is anywhere from $18 to $20, depending on which type of finish you get. They have different finishes on them. So, I don't know. It's just, to me, it's not worth buying a full-size one. Like, I think I have one or two that's, like, maybe only one that's full-size and the rest are, like, mini ones. But this is such a great set. It's $54 for 10 eyeliners, and one of them is full-size black, and it will last you forever. Even if you use eyeliner every day, I don't think you could use this up that fast. I think it's a great value, and I'm all about getting the most for your money, the most bang for your buck. So I definitely think this is a great purchase to get. So when you're going to purchase your new Vice LTD, go ahead and pick this up too, because it is limited edition only for the holidays. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you liked my little add-on snippet of the eyeliners that I got when I went to the Urban Decay store. I couldn't help but pass this up. I'd been thinking about it, and once you swatch them, you'll get sold. So here is an up close of the swatches again for you all. I hope that you can see the nice finishes and duochrome on them. They are so beautiful and lovely. I love them. I'm so happy I got them. So I'm pretty sure you don't want to miss out on that good deal. Let me know down below if you purchased them and if you like them and what you think of them and which shade is your favorite. I'm torn between the Voodoo Purple and the Vacancy that's teal. So I will see you guys later. Bye guys. You get free shipping anyways, and this is they all fall out.